Welcome to Bitchicle Channel. Today we have lots of surprises here, as you can see. And yesterday you get to see all these surprises. So we're not gonna show them. We're just gonna show the new one, only the one I couldn't show yesterday. Here you can see the box full of surprises. Okay, let's go ahead and show you the first surprise. Here you can see Annie, and this is a diecast Annie. It's a coach of Thomas and Friends. You probably know that diecast Annie is not very common. And here, to go with Annie, here comes Thomas number 1 tank engine. So they get connected with this Annie and Thomas. Alright. The next surprise is James, number 5 engine of Sutter Island. Since it's a diecast here, you can see how it gets connected. That you get to see a bike. It's a motor bike Kawasaki. Look at this. It's a model. Looks like it's a model bike. It has lots of logo on the top. Look at this bike. After that, you get to see Duck. And this is not a diecast. And it's not a wooden. Look at this. It's kind of different. And I like the way the side rod works. Look at this. You see the side rod? Cool, huh? This is how a train side rod should work. And it's a plastic one. Look at this. And all the way back, here is the metal, which is really unusual. It's kind of worn out, but still it's a duck. Here you get to see Disney Cars Pass Candy Dispenser. This is a Pass Candy Dispenser, you can see. Look at this. Ooh. That looks like whisker. Let's leave it like this. I have more. Look at this. Here you can see McQueen and Doc Hudson. And when you see McQueen and Doc Hudson, another person should be here, even though we showed him yesterday. I want to show him one more time because it's Mater, the friend of McQueen. And look at this. The tow truck McQueen with the headphone. Here you can see. Make sure you don't use cell phone when you drive. Alright, no text. No texting definitely when you drive. And look at this really awesome bike. It's just like one of those real bike. Very beautifully made with lots of details. Very minute details here. You can see mice too, or mace too. Those who drive or know a lot about bike should be able to know how it should be pronounced. So you can see, this is one of the coolest bike I have. I mean, like bike toys I have. It's very beautifully made. And you can see, look what you can do with it, just like a real bike, motorbike. On the other side, let me go ahead and show you how it looks. You see that? Isn't it cool? This simple Kawasaki, or you like this? They're really gorgeous, heavy and really gorgeous bike. Here you can see our favorite Percy, number 6, mail delivery engine of Sutter Island with the car. And this is a track monster. But let me go ahead and show you another track monster. That is Percy, but it's all covered with snow dust. You can see? Look at that. All covered with snow on the top. It's not that I put them. That's how it came. Look at this. Let me show you. Percy. All covered in snow dust. After that, you get to see a Lightning McQueen watch. Look at this. It's a Disney Cars 2 themed Lightning McQueen watch. It's really cool. You see how it works and how it looks. You can open it. Let me go ahead and open it. Not open it, but you can spin it. You can rotate it. And what else you can do? Let me show you. See? These lights, really cool lights at night. Okay, so this is Disney Cars Lightning McQueen themed watch, wristwatch. Fillmore, right? This is a big Fillmore. It's a plastic made, but not, that's not all. Look at this. It's a pull back and go. Pull back. Pull back. And go. Yeah. That was very close. It was about to fall from the table. And then you get to see Tonka dump truck. Those who like Tonka, and it's a diecast pony because it's a dump truck. You take the trash here and or sand or dirt and you dump it. Look, it's just like that. And since the, you know, boots are really big, you know, it's really awesome. Look at this. See some trailer, you can just, you know, hook it up with the truck. Here is another trailer and you can see lemon, L-E-M-O-N-S, lemons. Here you can see the lemons. Saw that? So it has lots of lemons. And you know how to spell L-E-M-O-N-S, lemons. One more time, L-E-M-O-N-S, lemons. And it's a trailer that carries lemons, huh? See? Thomas, and it's googly-eyed Thomas, you can see. I call it googly-eyed Thomas, the tank man, you can see. Pull back and go. Look at this. It's just for a long time, if you just put it back and it just sounds. Really cool. Yes, candy dispenser, and this is different one than the other one I showed you. This one has more details, and look at this. It's like whisker, and this one is like a real McQueen. Saw that? With that, I got also Finn McMissile. With that, I also got here Mater. With that, I also got Duck Hudson. Here you can see. So I got Finn McMissile 2, McQueen 1, Mater, and one Duck Hudson. At the rear I have a sheriff office. Look at this. You guys need to watch out, huh? Don't mess up. It's a sheriff office, okay? This is a cool sheriff office. I like it. How do you guys like it? Okay, here I have a cement mixer from Bob the Builder, you can see. The cement comes up, let me go ahead and show you. You see that? The cement comes out. It goes back. And it's in one of those trucks from Bob the Builder, and this is diecast. Okay, you saw a cool bike. You saw another cool and gorgeous bike. A really cool bike and really gorgeous bike. This is a pull back and go. You can see Spider-Man. I need more space, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pull this, I'm gonna make a space, and let me go ahead and show you. Here you can see back and bike, not very common. I'm gonna show you here. Got it. Okay, one more time. Let me show you how far you can see. I forgot to show you guys Sally. This is another pest candy dispenser, you can see. Sally. I like the color of Sally. Yeah, you can see. Very bright blue. With orange sticker, and makes little room here for Sally. And Sally goes right here. Look at this. That's all I believe I have here for pest candy dispenser. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of them. Do they look really cool? Then you can see Grumpy. Is it Grumpy or Smiley? I think Smiley. Smiley Diesel 10. Look at this little pen. Oh, it's a tube that can go very well when I look at it. Look at this one. But it doesn't... Oh. You see, it's a little problem. But anyway. Subway. So it's a diesel pen, pullback and go. Kind of rare, I would say. I don't see this kind of stuff anymore. But it can move or rotate the claw. It's kind of stable one, fixed one. Diesel pen, yeah, it's pretty big. But as compared to these huge Thomas the Tank Engine, this diesel pen is not that big. Alright, so this is, you can see it has off and on button here. This is the button that makes all the magic. Something is out. So this is sticker. And what I like about it is side drawer, how it works. You see? Don't try. Sorry. Look at these Disney planes. Who doesn't know this? Chuggington, Wilson, and it's a digest. I need a card to go with it. I got a really cool card. You know, I like some of the colors of Chuggington, even though not the shape. I'm a big fan of, you know, funnel and dome that makes it look real cool for a train. This is how you connect. Okay, I believe they are connected. Okay. One thing, if you want to connect the Thomas toys, like a take and play magnetic one, you can't do much, but here they get really connected and they don't come off really easy. But you know, whatever the magnet does, not bad. And this little guy, yesterday I showed this one as well. He can easily fit here. His Disney curse. This little guy. Look at this. I showed this one. I still have a few more here. But those are not very cool enough to show, other than this one here. This one I already showed. And I like to show this one. Look at this. This Thomas with his wheels. It's really cool. I like the wheels. Look at this. Thank you viewers. Thank you for watching. These are all today I have shown you guys. Look at this. In a line, they look really, really amazing. Majestic. Look. Really awesome, huh? And I also got to show you all this. Diecast, take and play, Trackmaster. Oh, let me go ahead and show you the extra prize here. I showed you yesterday, but today I just want to show you one thing. I'm just going to ask you one thing. What do you think of this? I'm not even going to take this one out. Let's go ahead and show you. Does it look like Thomas or it should be James? Okay. Leave a comment if you know what your opinion about this. I don't like it the way they put number one, you can see. But they didn't put like a color, right color. But it's again, it's a licensed product. It's not on my